What's up, Jermaine? Again, it's your girl Jermaine. I'm back with a video, and today I'm pause this. Hold on.
What's up, Jermaine?
So today I'm going to be doing the story time of how I fractured my thumb. I'm moving my into the light. But I'm gonna do a story time how I fractured my thumb. Yeah. So this is the cast. Well, not really a cast at all. I go get it, the real cast, but,
okay, so we got some
nice yeah, so, but look at my, look at these hands, these are my hair, yeah, come on. But so, yesterday, it was yesterday, I'm gonna show you where I hit, so. So, me and my sister playing tag, and I had been thumb right here. And then, so yeah, I was not even crying because I was trying to stitch it out like a G, but I couldn't. Like, it was hurting so bad. The next day, today, this morning, my thumb was purple as the sock. It was purple as, like, that sock. I was crying and then I went to the hospital. I got an x-ray. They came back. They said they had concern about my the side of my thumb bone had chipped. A big chip off. So I'm going to be wearing this for like 4 months. So yeah. But I'm going to get a cast. Like this is just temporary.
No.
But yeah.
And then we'll answer y'all's questions.
Yeah.
Same. I saved my appetite.
But and then now I went to school. I don't get to go to gym. I don't write. I don't participate in nothing. That's good because I don't like doing homework. But tomorrow we're doing a science thing. We have to do. We have to catch
back. Okay, the first question is: so, if you were to get married, what would be the theme or colors? So, like, what was the theme
or
color
of our wedding?
I'm
gonna be sure. I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know about
Mary's stuff
or whatever. Right, bro. I'm stupid.
But
yeah. I don't know. It's too far from Drake.
Where am
I right now?
I'm sorry. To be honest, I would want it a baby blue.
But yeah, that's the end of the video. Short to tell you how I puffed my thumb. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Peace.